From 1948 into the 1950s, I took rather miscellaneous movie scenes in Boston, things of special interest to me, places where something special was going on. In that way, I amassed quite a lot of miscellaneous material. The first film I really planned is called Three Ways to Mattapan. The first one starts at Egleston Square and then goes by Columbus Avenue, Seaver Street, and then primarily Blue Hill Avenue, almost straight south to Mattapan. This shows a car coming out of Egleston Station, heading up the hill, Columbus Avenue. At the top of the hill, in typical Boston manner, this rather imperceptibly becomes Seaver Street. There's a reservation all along the north edge of Franklin Park. In the middle of that is the Humboldt Park Loop, which is not shown in this film. We have a very brief scene of animals in the Franklin Park Zoo, which is at the northeast corner of the park, just where the trolley turns almost due south into Blue Hill Avenue. Now, turning into Blue Hill Avenue, looking north, going almost due south. Blue Hill Avenue is really the main street of the Mattapan District. After a few scenes looking in this direction, we turn 180 degrees and we see the back of the car, Blue Hill in the background. Blue Hill is about 600 feet high. We're now looking southbound. There's a scene crossing the old New York and New England Railroad. Now, turning into Mattapan Station, the southern terminal of the line.